Howdy, Nativity. Father Anthony here. I have this week's messages. And in honor of Monsignor Sipple, if you know him, he's quite the singer, I figured we could sing a song together. So join in when it is your turn. I got that joy, 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 joy down in my heart. Where? Where? That's right. This week's announcements. Is getting a better handle on your finances a goal for you in 2021? If so, we are here to help. As an extension of our pastoral care office, we will be starting our next session of Financial Peace University classes in January. The meetings will be held virtually via Zoom. For more information and to register, please see the bulletin.
Since we are not able to have a parish penance service during this Advent season, our Nativity priest will have additional times throughout the week to hear your confessions. For a complete list of dates and times, please pick up a copy of the bulletin. Confessions are being held in the social hall to allow for social distancing.
Have you been wondering how you can be involved in our parish during this pandemic? We have an awesome opportunity for you. We have a new volunteer live stream ministry which happens right here. If you are a little bit technologically savvy, this ministry might be perfect for you. We are looking for volunteers to help us live stream on Saturdays at the 4 p.m. Vigil Mass, at our 12:30 p.m. Spanish Sunday Mass, and at our 8 a.m. English and 7 p.m. Spanish Masses during the week. If you are interested in sitting right here and occasionally volunteering to assist us in live streaming any of these Masses, please go to the sacristy and see the priest immediately after this Mass. The priest will take down your information and pass it on to Dr. Carlos Vasquez, our Director of Music Ministry, who is in charge of this new live stream ministry. Thank you, and God bless.